children!
Hands up! Why don't man up? Hands up!
We pushed the budget too high. There's no money for the soccer team right now. We're off the grid.
EG.
I'm serious, man. We gave all the money to the other sports.
Director, nobody gets hurt if you don't play no games.
Peggy, I'm sorry. We pushed the budget too high. We've given to other teams. We're off the grid. We have no money. I'm not playing around.
Look at me.
Okay.
Look at me.
Okay.
Mr. Baba Grant, I am the athletic director now.
Sure.
Huh. That's pretty funny.
Dude, man, you want to watch Netflix?
Have you seen The Notebook?
I love this movie, babe.
You're bored, Goose. You wouldn't be here if you didn't like America at least a little bit.
You arrogant son of a gun.
Could you just stay with me? Stay here in America.
Stay with you? What for, Joe? Look at us, man. We're already fighting.
That's what we do, Goose. We fight. You tell me when I'm being an arrogant son of a gun, and I tell you when I'm being a pain in the butt. Which you are, 99% of the time. Look, I'm not afraid to hurt your feelings. You have like a 2-second rebound rate. Then you're back to the next pain in the butt thing.
Hey, so what?
So it's not gonna be easy. It's gonna be really hard. We're gonna have to work on this every day, but I wanna do that, Goose, because I want you. I want all of you, forever. You and me, just binge watching Gossip Girl on Netflix. Man, Serena and Blair, you promised, that's us. Can you do something for me? Please? Just picture your life for me. 30 years from now, 4 years from now. Are you in Sweden? Do you want gender equality, free healthcare, 6 weeks of paid vacation? Is that what you want? You want blondes? Then go to Sweden. Go! I lost Albert. I guess I can lose another Swede. But don't you take the easy way out.
Easy? Joe, what? There is no easy way out. No matter what I do, somebody gets hurt.
Stop worrying about what everyone else wants. Stop thinking about what I want. What your family wants. What Sweden wants. What do you want? What do you want?
It's not that simple, Liz.
What do you want? God damn it, what do you want?
I have to go home. back to Sweden.
Something a little more happy.
Hey, Stovall, you little grass fairy! Stop playing soccer. This is America. We throw hand egg and play baseball around here, bro.
Yeah, we're tough.
Get your head in the game, bro. Let's go.
All right, Raiders, pair up. Let's go.
Should I go for it? I'm gonna shake this. Yikes.